And by the name of Daniel Peterson, he said to me one day, I am Daniel Peterson Jr. Daniel Peterson Jr. is 11 years old and he is the youngest student to enroll at a university.
Wow!
I think he deserves a warm round of applause. His father, Daniel Peterson, here. We used to play together in the same band many, many years ago. We won't say how many. 2 years, yeah. And so I'm going to ask young Daniel Peterson and to come up and demonstrate a little bit of his skills on the drum. Morris Garonski said, how can you let an 11-year-old boy upstage me tonight? So don't be too hot on the drums, okay?
Thank you.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. Daniel Peterson, senior, junior. I'm going to ask Andrew and Morris and Romy Broderseth to come up on stage. We're going to kick off, we're going to start off with a trio. But as I said earlier on, we have a guy that's celebrating his 21st birthday with us today. And so we're going to ask him to come up and to play this beautiful squash box here. Are you not going to play? He's coming, don't worry. Andrew Ford. Mr. Ford, we need you on stage. Please welcome Henry Mayer. Did you hear what he said? I was booking the 11-year-old drummer for the next gig. Sisto, Morris, how can you do this?
Something very powerful about the word appreciation, and I want to appreciate some folk here tonight. First of all, I want to give my appreciation to my Almighty God, because had it not been for Him, I wouldn't have been here tonight. About 15 years ago, I was privileged to meet an awesome man. I just got out of the parking lot in Duesenberg, and somebody walked towards me, and he said to me, "You know what? I appreciate what you did at the Three Arts Center. Wouldn't you come and work for us?" The gentleman that I'm talking about is Glenn Robinson. When he spoke to me, I had an American visitor with me, but he was not even interested in my American visitor because he was so intrigued by what he experienced a couple of years prior to that. And since that time, Glenn has been encouraging me. When we met last Wednesday, Glenn said something so powerful to me. He said, "Henry, you've got music on the inside of you, and we will help you to bring it out. We've got a recording studio, and we're going to produce your CD." So all the people here tonight, I'm taking orders, pre-recording orders. So I have to get money to produce the CD. So I want to thank all my Facebook friends over here. Thank you so much, Pastor Lynn, everybody. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Thank you.
and gentlemen. On piano, Mr. Andrew Ford. On drums, Morris Goronsky. On the upright bass, Romy Broderson.